I just saw you in the shoot, I know, I feel like there's a bit about that lady. I love that look.
Being so short, I wouldn't choose the nail on a triangle.
You look great.
Yes, thank
really
you very
cool.
much indeed. Yes. Thank
and
you.
And you got an extra 2 inches there, you didn't.
You look great. Thank you, Liz.
Thank you. Let's bring out Catherine.
So, Catherine, also a virgin to ITV. I just have to say this. Is her person. And, you know, when you have a curvy figure, you've got to place the stripe really well.
Yeah.
And you've got to kind of put the darker bit of the stripe where you want to hide and the contrast where you want to emphasize. So this dress, which is from M&S, it's £45, is such a good shape for you, Catherine. Because you've got a big boot, so we can make your boot smaller. You've got the white up here to raise up those beautifully. It's very good colour for your white and fish cream. You've got the contrast of the waist. And a contrast to make your waist look smaller doesn't have to be darker. It just has to be a contrast. So we give you a sense of curve, and you hide that little travel bag that you're scared of using. And then to elongate your legs fully, it's not only slit, but it's not that kind of scary slit. It's a very covered slit.
It's
a bit
really
lovely. And a nice black heel along our matting around £15. And a bag, you know, we can ruin a great dress with a heavy day bag. And a clutch bag, well, there's a lot. This actually, I carry this kind of bag around every day. And you can put a lot in it, and you just finish up your look. Do you like it?
I love it. Yeah, absolutely love it.
It's very elegant, but really, really lovely. Thank you.
Yeah.
Very nice. I'm wearing that, Laurie.